trial lot 44, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Subject is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing lot 44 now. We've called the name the lot of 44 Enrage because of its tendency to... Nurse? Hold it down!
German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Darling, alive or free. The stars belong to everyone. They gleam there for you and me. The flowers in spring, the robin, the sunbeams that shine, they're yours, they're mine, and glow and gleam to everyone. The best things in life are free.
The moon belongs to them. You know, the best things in life and the stars, they belong to them. They're shining there for you and me.
The flowers in spring, the robin, the sun, the sunbeams that shine, they're yours, they're mine, and glow can come to everyone. The best things in life.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects to space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid, problem with reaction time. Su Chong just get new idea for plasmid.